prove that root 2 plus root 3 is irrational. Okay, so proof is by contradiction. What is this type of proof? See here, we'll assume whatever is to be proved the opposite of that. Like for example, here we need to prove that root 2 plus root 3 is irrational, right? We'll assume that root 2 plus root 3 is rational and we'll simplify the problem. Okay, and we'll come to a conclusion. That conclusion will be wrong, all right, but all our steps will be correct. Okay, so which one will be wrong? Which step will be wrong in this? The first step itself, right? Root 2 plus root 3 is rational. Our assumption will be wrong. If this is wrong, what is correct? Root 2 plus root 3 is irrational will be correct, isn't it? All proofs by contradictions will be like that. We'll assume the opposite of what is to be proved and we'll solve the problems. We'll come to a conclusion. That conclusion will be wrong. Okay. Hence, our assumption will be wrong. Okay. That is proof by contradiction. Let us solve this problem now. So proof is by contradiction. So let us assume that root 2 plus root 3 is rational. If it is rational, it can be expressed in P by Q form, right? It can be expressed in P by Q form. All right. And Q is not equal to 0. P and Q are integers. Okay. So root 2 plus root 3 is equal to P divided by Q. All right. See, our aim in such problem should be on LHS, we should have a single root. Only one root value should be there. On RHS, we should have non-root values. Here, single root. Here, non-root values on RHS, right? Because we know that root values will be irrational. So on LHS will have irrational number, on RHS non-root values will be rational, isn't it? So irrational will not be equal to rational number. Okay, so let us do that. See, we have two root values here. How can we make these two root values as a single root? By squaring on both sides. So let us square on both sides. Root 2 plus root 3 whole square is equal to P by Q whole square. So let us apply A plus B whole square formula. A square plus B square plus 2AB is equal to P square by Q square. Root 2 square is 2, root 3 square is 3, plus 2 into root 2 into root 3. Root 2 into root 3 will give us root 6. This is P square by Q square. 2 plus 3 is 5, right? And if we send that 5 on the other side, it will become minus. This is minus 5. All right. Now we need only single root on LHS. We have 2 here also, right? Let us send 2 also on the other side. So root 6 is equal to P square by Q square minus 5. And here 2 is being multiplied. When it goes on the other side, it will divide. Okay. You can leave it here or you can write 5 by 1 also and then simplify it. Q square into 1, Q square LCM, 1 into P square minus 5 into Q square, 5 Q square. So root 6 is equal to 1 by 2, P square minus 5 Q square by Q square. We know that root 2 is an irrational number. Okay, this whole thing, RHS will be a rational number. Why will it be rational? Because P and Q are integers, right? We took P and Q as integers. So operations between integers will give us a rational number only. All right. So irrational number, we got that irrational number is equal to rational number. How is it possible? Not possible, isn't it? A fallacy has occurred here. Something which cannot happen has occurred here, right? But all our steps are correct. Okay. Everything is correct. Right. Where is the mistake? In our assumption. We assumed that root 2 plus root 3 is rational. This is the mistake we have done, isn't it? If this is the mistake, what is correct then? Root 2 plus root 3 is irrational will be correct, isn't it? So hence we conclude that. Hence we conclude that रूट टू प्लस रूट थ्री इज इरेशनल।